I mean, it's not weird or anything. She's my mom, so I've grown up knowing she's invisible and just being used to figuring out where she is. The only weird thing about it is, when she's on TV, I know she's naked, and that's embarrassing.
And you never have a need to beg, work, or steal. If all this sounds worth it, then let's make a deal. All you want in life for the price of your soul. All the money you can fold, power that you can hold, I'll put you in control. Only if you're down to roll down these train tracks tonight. But where are we gonna go?
Hiya, my name's Ellie Todoroki. My parents are Shoto Todoroki and Izuku Midoriya. Well, Izuku Todoroki now. My quirk is called Lust. My fingerprints are special, kind of like, Aunt Uraraka's. If I touch one of my fingers to this heart on my cheek, it kind of like reads my fingerprint and the heart goes pink. And if I look someone in the eyes while the heart's pink, then they get this uncontrollable feeling of lust, or love, and they go to the person they love most and they just want to be with them until I just deactivate my quirk. Or until I run out of energy. If I run out of energy, my quirk stops. Anyway, yeah, hi!
My boy's being sus, and he don't know how to cuss. He just sounds like he's trying to be his father.
Who are you?
So I'm sailing through the sea to an island where we'll meet. You'll hear the music through the air. I'll put a flower in your hair.
My heart's a stereo, it beats for you, so listen close. Hear my thoughts in every note. Make me your radio and turn me up when you feel low.
Started that
melody
a little bit.
Was meant for you.
It all started when my mom met my dad, and then they fell in love, and they had me, and boy, do they fucking regret it.
Whisper and say, we're going all the way.
Shh.
Tilted stage, the role you made me play. Fool, now I don't like you.
You're up. So some of you are asking if I have a brother or sister. The answer's no. My mom grew up with a bunch of siblings, so she decided that she only wanted one kid so that they wouldn't have to deal with the others. And here I am, but I'm not complaining.
Time and turning out against one is it not that hard to change? A man of clever words that's often unsuspecting hurt, and as you step back in the line,
change your shirt.
Bruh, first of all, I look good in this shirt, and second of all, I look good in this shirt, and third of all, I look good in this shirt, so tell me I don't look good in this.
As I said before, I'm the son of Izuku Midoriya, aka Villain Deku, or the Deku that will kill you. I refer to him as my mom because he had me, but I don't know who my dad is.
Sometimes I wish I could lend you my shoes, lend you my life, and lend you my truth. But sometimes the truth is just my point of view, not what is real and not what is true.
You and me could write a bad romance.
course people judged me and made fun of me for wearing makeup. After all, it's not the stereotypical guy thing to do. When I was a kid, actually, I used to get made fun of a lot for, you know, being a little feminine. Kids are mean, after all. Because of that, I felt very scared to be who I was, and so I hid. I didn't express myself how I do now. But someone changed my mind, and now I'm never, ever going to let anyone make me feel bad about the things I like or the person that I am. I actually want to be a hero to help people and make sure that no one else feels the same way I ever did. To make sure no one who's a little bit unique feels like they have to hide. I know, it's cheesy, but it's the truth.
Whoa, this thing actually works. Better put it to some good use, I guess. I'm Kakusa Midoriya, son of Izuku Midoriya, aka the villain Deku. What do you mean you didn't know about me? What do you mean you didn't know about Mom? You had to know. He left? It wasn't you?
Are you guys really that dumb? Fine, I'll explain my quirk to you, plain and simple. Think of a grenade or a pop rock, and then combine nitroglycerin in a rock. I sweat inside the rock shield and boom.
Wow, guys, I wasn't expecting so many questions so quickly, but I said I'd answer them, so here I go. First question I've gotten is, what is your quirk? And that's easy. My quirk is called magnets, so basically, I'm a human magnet. Because of all the iron in my body from Tetsu Tetsu and all the electricity in my body from Kaminari, I've turned into a human magnet. That means I can either attract metals to me or repel them. So yeah, I can't like control them like Magneto can. I can either make them come to me or go away from me. And even then, I'm still working on distance because I can only attract metals to a certain distance and repel them at a certain distance. But yeah, that's my quirk.
We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong. But every sun doesn't rise. And no one tells you where you went wrong.
I can't help it if I make a scene. Stepping out of my hot pink limousine. I'm turning heads and I'm stopping traffic. When I pose, they scream, and when I joke, they laugh. I've got a pair of eyes that they're getting lost in. I'm hypnotized by the way I'm.
To tell me everything I want to know.
All right. What you do is you go down to the local pharmacy, ask for something called Viagra, and it'll help you go fuck yourself.
To tell me everything I want to know.
All right. What you do is you go down to the local pharmacy, ask for something called Viagra, and it'll help you go fuck yourself.
I've been getting the question about my hair a lot lately. Well, I was actually born with completely white hair, like my uncle, but I wanted to be closer to my papa, so I colored it. it turned out more blue.
Okay, so the next question is, how innocent is Izuku really? Okay, let me just, you know, crack open, like, another bottle of truth here. My parents are not innocent, not when they're home with us. They have not sheltered us from anything that is, like, stereotypically, like, the married couple act. They're very clingy with each other. It's, like, how I'm gonna say it. It's, like, really gross. And I've been woken up more than once in the middle of the night to things I don't want to be hearing. So, he's not that innocent. He may be the symbol of peace and smiles out on the street, like, and, you know, but he at home with my dad, it's gross. They are too much sometimes for me. Like, I have to, like, literally remove myself from the situation. I'm like, I don't want to see y'all, like, make out. That's gross. Stop. I'm in the house. You can see me. You can see my sister. Stop. What's wrong with you? You know? It's not fun.
Hi, my name is Honora Toga. My mom is Himito Toga, and my father is Dobby. My quirk is called Emotional Flame. If you have any questions for me, go ahead and ask them, and I will answer them as soon as possible.
Mina Ashido is my mom, but that one's kind of obvious. My dad's not really a dad. He's, well, just a donor. My mom was too busy for, like, a relationship, so she took matters into her own hands when she wanted a family.
It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life for us.
Do you ever wish you could just restart? Everything's gonna be okay. Don't worry about it, you're gonna be fine. I think everything's gonna be okay. What would it be like if you could just restart?
Three to the one, to the one, to the three. My name is Ember. You mean you saw me? You wanna fight? Come on, let's go! If you wanna see my work, you could've just said so.
I always thought I might be bad. Now I'm sure that it's true. 'Cause I think you're so good, and I'm nothing like you. Look at you.
I'm trying hard to trust you when you say give me your hands. Baby, I'm falling. I hope you catch me when I land.
Icy Hot? I don't know. He's a hit or miss. I guess they never miss, huh? Anyway, yeah. He can be cool sometimes, but he's kind of a prick. He struts around acting like he's all that. My dads are so much cooler than him. I mean, my dads are the top two heroes.
So my quirk is called Speech Jammer, and basically how that works is that whenever I sing, anyone within earshot's quirks stop working. So unless I stop singing or pause for breath, they can't use their quirks at all, which can make it a little tricky when I'm trying to work with people. But my favorite genres are indie and pop punk, but usually when I'm in a pickle for trying to figure out what to sing, I kind of fall back on meme songs.